Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Hulk, punch, big lady!
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
Better and better.
That was close.
Pilot error!
You said it, bud.
Alter your shape.
Sorry, I guess I just snapped.
Yeah.
A metal statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about it.
Don't actually care, bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Require some extra muscle power. Some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
That ought to get the second one moving.
Fission reactor. I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
This copper-clad footwear.
Hey, watch it, Bub. Get off!
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
Thank you. anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
is a little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
The Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies! You gotta fight back!
What happened to me?
Are you okay? Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again? You gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! The Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
The nuclear core.